In SOLIDWORKS, we have a number of options when working with subassemblies. After inserting several parts, you might want them to be in a subassembly instead. This could be due to performance or to get a better overview of the assembly. Hold down Control, select the components you want to be part of a subassembly. When done selecting them, right-click on them and select Form New Subassembly. This will create an internal subassembly within the main assembly. You can, of course, save this as an external assembly if you want, or keep it as an internal subassembly. If you want to add more files, simply drag them to the subassembly and they are added. To remove them from the subassembly, you just drag them out of it. If you want to remove the subassembly, simply right-click on it and press Dissolve Subassembly. This will remove the subassembly from your assembly. If the assembly is saved in an external file, this file is not deleted. Note that the new subassembly does not have any mates retained from the original assembly. Only fixed component relations are transferred, and it is still possible to move the components around.